I'm Lady.
I'm Dianetta.
And we are the Daisy D's.
Hi guys,
I'm Lady.
I'm Dianetta.
And we are the Daisy D's.
And that's my life. Weird, messy, complicated, sad, wonderful, amazing, and above all, epic.
Today is my birthday. I turned 14!
And we're kind of like, my mom, like, we spent hours. Like, we had to wake up at 6 to go shopping. Like, we spent on, like, 2 hours in Walmart and more, like, in other stores to go buy. We just went through every aisle of food and got all the Reese's things.
Okay, so while I was editing, I found out we didn't try everything. But here's a picture of everything I got, and we tried some stuff because then our stomach started hurting, so we decided not to try the rest.
So we're today, we're gonna do a try.
Yeah,
a try test, right?
Yeah, what you guys are gonna see what she gets and also how it tastes. This is our opinion, so you can't.
I love Reese's, so everything's Reese's.
I'm not a big fan. I wanna show you guys this. We'll be reading it at the end of the video. My mom made this for her. So
everything's Reese's, but different things. Why did you pick that?
I don't know. Okay, so it's Reese's peanut butter topping. I guess use it for ice cream. We don't have no ice cream.
Okay. You gotta eat it with the spoon.
It smells like peanut butter.
It smells like peanut butter, and it's like right here.
I opened it and I thought it was gonna be right here. That's why I didn't push it. And then I looked down and dude, it's so strong. Do you smell it?
I can smell it.
I don't like peanut butter.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna
this. We're so dumb. Let me shake it. It's been store for a while.
It's like water.
Yeah, you like peanut butter.
I love peanut butter. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Wait, I got some on my arm.
Okay, I got some on.
It tastes like straight peanut butter. I don't want this.
Hurry up! Ready, set, go. It's so good. It's straight up peanut butter. I rate that a 9.
It's up to 5, you dumbo.
5? Then I rate it a 4. Because peanut butter tastes better when it's not liquidy, but it's good.
But this, it's like you put it on your ice cream and it gets hard.
Yeah.
So I would rate this a 3.
Okay, I'm gonna get one of every color.
Are you kidding me? There's only 3 colors. I picked 2. Okay.
There's a brown.
This is the only recess of the
ghetto. And yellow. I never said go.
Okay.
Oh! Don't in my
room. You have more.
That's too much. Okay.
I give it a 5.
I give it a 5. No, I give it a 4. I like cups better. Maybe those cups?
Okay.
Oh, I love these.
You've tried these?
Yes, I ate that at Mexico.
Reese's outrageous stuff.
It's so good.
With pieces, candy, milk, chocolate, peanut butter, and caramel.
It's so good. It's better than a cup.
Okay, first I think I'm gonna like it because it has pieces in it and caramel. And
okay, open it already.
Open it. Oh, I think I'm gonna love this. I just don't think the peanut would be good in this. Peanut butter.
Well, there's peanut butter in everything when it comes to recess, so.
I know. That's why she likes it.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. It's so good. I rated a 5. She's like, there's peanut butter. I really don't like it. Was it calling your name? How can you not finish it?
No, I'm gonna finish it later.
When you get something disgusting.
Yeah.
I need it.
It's a 4.
What did you rate a 5? Pieces?
Okay. Granola bars! I want those! I told my mom, yeah, if I Dude, there's a, my mom was looking for a smaller pack, but they only had a big pack. I've tried these.
I've never tried these.
I already know my score for this.
I want to
come here, baby.
I never said three. She just keeps eating it. Mm. Mm.
Oh my god. If you like them, give it over.
They're okay. They're actually not bad.
They're pretty good.
Yes. I actually like them. They're good.
Okay, that's a 5.
That is a 4. Stop just the first thing you touch, get it out.
This is the thing I was most excited for. Let me get a little bit out on this so I can show them. It's melted. It looks like poop. That's how it melted. It's supposed to be little balls like this. And
I need to put my fingers.
They're like crunch. They're crunchy.
Okay, ready? Rating?
That's a 4 for me.
A 4. It's my turn. It's my turn. You pick those.
Okay, this is the first thing I got.
Okay, these are big Reese's cups.
Peanut butter lovers cup. Here you go.
Yes.
It only said peanut butter lovers. Sorry.
She can't try it.
Yeah, I'll get.
But cute. Just because. Holy. These are humongous.
I wish I could show you the regular ones.
These are like twice this.
Those are.
You guys.
Yeah, he has face look. Oh, look at this. Omar makes my stomach cry.
Omar makes my stomach cry.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah, this is not good.
Too much chocolate.
Yeah. I rated a 3.
A 2.
She always has one lower than me.
For the last.
This is for last, so these are supposedly the best.
The best thing.
Ready, set, go.
You already ate it. It's crunchy. I'm only taking that small bite.
You know, like, what are those things called that are like this in the street?
Like the new meme? Go like.
Oh yeah, go like.
So this is the end of the video. I hope you guys like this video.
Comment.
And comment down below.
What's your favorite chocolate?
If you enjoyed it.
And subscribe. Just hit that red button. We love you guys so much. Peace.